Why have you returned? You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
Where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Grublik.
An idle slave is a dead one.
Man filth! Remember when Sauron returned?
Of course you do! That was the day we killed all your friends!
That doesn't work! All right!
Too many, Ranger!
Remember, we need him alive.
You're weak!
Any of you fight?
Am I listening already?
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Right,
with me, or suffer under me. You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Rublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all.
Stand by my side, or lay dead at my feet!
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
I must help our puppet before they cut his strings.
He's lost! Kill him! The weakling runs from danger, eh?
I pledge my pocket sword to you!
I conquered the weak! Now join me in victory! Any who oppose me will pay with their blood! To red swords! Hail our captain! May we die last! We fight for true Uruk!
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Chief has chosen our captain.
Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Flame tart was too chewy for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still fresh.
Listen to them. Vile savage beasts.
We shall harness and command their savagery.
I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
I need to assist in the fight. Our arrows will even his odds.
Dragon Manfell! You look sickly. Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat?
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Stuff.